you just said.
Sir, my name is Abhishek Kumar. I have done my BTech from Chemical Engineering from IIT Guwahati and I am a resident of Patna Vihar. And after that I pursued a job in Indian Oil Corporation Limited for 1.5 years. And after that I took into public service examination preparation and I have been doing so for the last 10 years.
Things are set there.
I have also gained a lot of numerous experiences by being part of extracurricular activities as well as gaining the knowledge there. So I feel that I will be able to contribute myself and connect the dots which I connect the dots in the administrative setup of Bihar. Mostly focused upon the mass transfer operations and then
Bihar mein jo samasya hai, samasya se parichit honge jo wahan ke rehne wale hain. To aapka jo chemical engineering ka experience hai, optimization or connecting the dot, इसको कैसे ट्रांसफर करेंगे अपने नॉलेज को और कैसे ग्राउंड पर इसको इम्प्लीमेंट करेंगे, क्या क्या समस्या है और उसको कैसे उसका निदान कैसे
करें? सिंपल वे इज टू वे दैट इज एनी पीपल कैन
टेक्निकल नॉलेज है. टेक्निकल हमारा ट्रस्ट मी आई एम वेरी पुअर इन द टेक्निकल जार्गन.
सर मींस एज अ बिहार द मेन प्रॉब्लम इज अबाउट फ्लड सर, अबाउट फ्लड्स. सो वाटर मैनेजमेंट इज अ बिग इशू इन बिहार because of which other negative externalities are coming. So as a chemical engineer I can be useful in designing the water management projects and all.
It is your duty or
aapko design karne ka kaun dega? Design karne ke liye to wo agar koi water management ka koi project hoga kuch hoga तो सरकार बड़े बड़े लोगों को हायर करेगी,
मल्टीनेशनल. About the technical aspects, I can be a good contributor and I can be a good selector in choosing the options which are available from the specialized personnel and all. So that after better.
How can you direct them?
Directing them means seeing the design and seeing the optimal feasibility of that project. I can contribute in that way.
बताइए बिहार में पटना में पुल बना है. आई एम श्योर बिहार के बहुत सारे इंजीनियर्स होंगे सिविल सर्विसेज में, आईएएस में भी होंगे, आईपीएस में भी होंगे. पटना का पुल तो 10-12 साल में ख़राब हो गया, 3 साल से रिपेयर ही नहीं हो रहा है. तो क्या आपको लगता है वो तमाम इंजीनियर्स जो लोग हैं बिहार में नौकरी कर रहे हैं उन्होंने कभी कुछ इस्तेमाल नहीं किया अपना नॉलेज?
सर यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट टालापुर सोनपुर ब्रिज?
नहीं ब्रदर, पटना के पास जो पटना
महात्मा गांधी सेतु,
महात्मा गांधी सेतु है.
महात्मा गांधी सेतु वाज इज अ वेरी ओल्ड ब्रिज एंड इट वाज अ सिंगल पॉइंट ऑफ कनेक्टिविटी बिटवीन द नॉर्दर्न साउदर्न.
नहीं समस्या वो तो भाई उसको वो तो रिपेयर भी नहीं हो पा रहा है. हमारे बिहार में सिविल इंजीनियर्स होंगे सिविल सर्विसेज में, बीएस बिहार एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सर्विस में भी होंगे, आईएएस में भी होंगे, क्या उन लोगों ने कुछ कंट्रीब्यूट नहीं किया?
सर द ऑल्टरनेटिव दे बिजनेस मेड इज दैट दानापुर सो
और कुछ नहीं, वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग. उस वो रिपेयर क्यों नहीं हो पा रहा है?
सर बिकॉज इट हैज बीन मल्टीपली डैमेज्ड एंड मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंटली द ट्रैफिक लेवल हैज नेवर रिसीडेड ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर ब्रिज फॉर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम बिकॉज इट इज सिंगल सोर्स ऑफ कनेक्टिविटी. सो दैट इज व्हाई हाउ मच एफर्ट वी हैव पुट इन दैट ब्रिज still the bridge is unrepairable up till now. But now as a new bridge has been started working from Danapur Sonpur, so that will reduce the pressure on the bridge and the repair activity can be undertaken now in a more fruitful manner, because earlier whenever a repair was to be taking place, a section of the bridge will be closed and the other section will be running, so the repair was not fruitful in that sense.
जब पुल बन रहा था तो आपके इंजीनियर तो बहुत ही होंगे ना?
but there needs a team of engineers, and most importantly, it has been subjected to various floods and all. So,
flood में pool का क्या मतलब
होता है? The Gandhi Sethu pool is upon Ganga river. There has been some floods.
उसके pillar में कोई problem नहीं है. Problem तो ऊपर आ रहा है.
Means pillar and that roadway both are in a
so, fractured condition. But trust me, flood has not affected the bridge as such. जो पिलर उसका इंटैक्ट
फ्लड कंट्रोल करने के लिए वो बना है ब्रिज तो
बट फ्लड हैज बीन हैज नॉट बीन डायरेक्टली हैज नॉट डायरेक्टली अफेक्टेड इट बट इट हैज बीन वन ऑफ द रीजंस मींस फॉर द बिगनिंग ऑफ द ब्रिज.
कैसे विपरीत हुआ बताइए मुझे, उसमें पानी तो गया ही नहीं.
मींस
पुल पर पानी जाने से तो वीक होगा ना.
देयर इज अ शेल्फ लाइफ ऑफ द ब्रिज आल्सो अराउंड एंड दैट टू हैव एक्सीडेड सो दैट इज व्हाई.
व्हाट इज शेल्फ लाइफ ऑफ द ब्रिज
means the construction dumper rear which has been used and from which it has been made, there is a particular time timeline up to which it will work nicely. There has been lot of heavy vehicles going on upon
this abhi recently maybe 10-20 years ago heavy vehicles usse bhi guzarta tha wo to this was the main trunk line this was on the GT road. Grand Trunk Road पर ये पुल था.
The maintenance level has also differed in as compared to BR and NCR. So maintenance level has also been better, not up to the mark, so that the bridge could sustain itself.
Sir,
so you have maths at your optional. Okay. So what is the contribution of Ramanujan?
Ramanujan.
I do not know.
And how can you say he was specialized, he was so popular?
लोग कहते हैं बस नारायण सिंह बहुत बड़े मैथमेटिशियन थे. क्या किया उन्होंने?
सर ही मींस परस्यूड अ पीएचडी डिग्री फ्रॉम यूएसए एंड हिज रिसर्च पेपर हैज बीन एक्नॉलेज्ड बाय मेनी बट आई डू नॉट नो द रियल कंटेंट्स ऑफ दैट पीएचडी थीसिस. दैट्स द नॉलेज आई हैव अबाउट हिम.
ओके देन you live in Patna. Yeah, so what is the problem of Patna?
So Patna
and how it is to be addressed,
sir,
as an administrator?
In Patna there is a big traffic issue, so there is a lot of congestion upon places, specifically Ashok Rajpath. So and basically because Ashok Rajpath leads to that Gandhi Sethu pool, from there north south connectivity is connected. But so that's a very big issue, and traffic management has to be, and with that pollution levels are also increasing in Patna. So renewable means of transport has
is
to
be. Is there any step that present government has taken for the traffic congestion of Patna, for removing the traffic congestion of Patna?
So e-vehicle has been introduced, and that is running now, and state transport buses frequency have increased. So to promote state means of transportation,
public transport. Okay.
And upon Indiranagar railway station, there is a overbridge. Then near the airport, connecting Ashiana Nagar. So near Harding Park area, there is one flyover. So that has also eased the traffic.
And from Sagna more to all. Delhi
yes,
Road.
Shagnav,
there
Road.
Is also one bridge that has been built.
That goes over JDM.
Okay, the bus stand has been shifted from Harding Park. You know, this all has been done. The other major problem of Patna.
Sir, the pollution level is also very high. It is among the most polluted cities in India.
Which kind of
not only
India,
world level also.
There was a global report in which Patna was one of the polluted city.
Organization concern, have you heard
of organization? I am not knowing the specific name of.
Your hobby is traveling.
Yes, sir.
So your last traveling is?
Sir, my last traveling was Sikkim.
Sikkim?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tell me about Sikkim.
Sir, Sikkim, I went on a road trip from Rachi. So Sikkim was a very
road trip.
Yes, sir. Means it's 2 years back I went. So it's a it was a very green kind of state, and it was mostly famous for organic cultivation. And from there I went to Nathula Pass on India-China border. So that was a very good experience.
How many tribes are there?
And
two major tribes of Sikkim?
Sir, I don't know.
Bhutia Lepcha.
Sir, I was not able to recall it.
Gorkha.
What is the difference between organic culture and
Sikkim
organic farming?
Sikkim ke kuch history ke vishay mein kuch aapko malum
hai? Sikkim became a associate state of India.
Isse pehle
associate state?
And
associate state kahan tha?
Means it's foreign policy and was and finally it became a state. We got integrated into India.
Uske pehle 1974.
Chogyal used to rule there. Chogyal rulers.
Baad uske pehle.
Sir, before that, hey.
During British East India Company.
During British East India Company, Sikkim region for tea cultivation. Sorry, I'm not able to get it.
So what is the status of Sikkim during British East India Company?
During British East. The Chogyal rulers, they had the rule over.
What is the relation between Chogyal and British East India Company?
So that I am not completely knowing about it.
तो जब आप सिक्किम गए तो आपने कुछ वहाँ के हिस्ट्री के विषय में कल्चर के विषय में जानने का प्रयास नहीं किया? ट्रैवलिंग क्या कैसे आपको फायदा करेगा एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन में?
Means I have not been able to, I have not got an opportunity to explore many places, but yes, given the opportunity, I will.
नहीं हॉबी है, ओके, आपका हॉबी है. हॉबी आपको एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन में कैसे हेल्प करेगा? आप जब ट्रैवलिंग में जाते हैं वहाँ के ट्राइब्स के विषय में, वहाँ के कल्चर के विषय में, वहाँ की हिस्ट्री के विषय में, जब आप जानकारी ही नहीं देंगे तो एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन में ये कैसे आपको बेनिफिट देगा?
पिछले बार सिक्किम कब गए थे?
2 साल पहले.
2 साल में कहीं नहीं गए हैं. तो हॉबी तो अभी अमूमन जब भी वक्त मिलता है तो
Yes, Abhishek, you have the hobby of traveling. Can you give me about the information regarding the name of pool, what you say, over Ganga, from east to west over the Ganga? Name Poor Pool over Ganga in Bihar from east to west.
East to west? Region-wise.
East to west, that is
okay.
Directionally
the flow
from
of
north,
Ganga is okay.
There,
no?
Pool definitely would be
north to south.
Inconsequent from east to west, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
East to west.
The Rajendra Bridge.
Okay.
And then we have Mahatma Gandhi Setu Bridge.
I am saying about east to west. As to say, first of all, you have to name that pool present in easternmost part of Bihar.
So Rajendra Bridge, Koilbar Bridge, and then Mahatma Gandhi Setu Bridge, then Danapur Sonpur Bridge.
Is this in consequence?
Rajendra Bridge is near that Bhagalpur region.
Bhagalpur region.
Koilbar is.
Then after you are talking about.
Koilbar, Ganga.
Then you are talking about then Koilbar after Gandhi Setu.
Rajendra Bridge is Mokama. Mokama.
Rajendra Bridge
is Bhagalpur.
You have to go
to एक मुंगेर
वाला बनाया था. मुंगेर वाला बनाया, भागलपुर वाला भी बनाया, मुंगेर में भी बन गया. That means train is running through.
अच्छा उसमें आपको
डिस्टिंग्विश
करना पड़ेगा आपको रोड एंड रेल ब्रिज बोथ और रोड ब्रिज या रेल ब्रिज ये भी फर्क है राजेंद्र पुल राजेंद्र सेतु इज रेल और रोड दोनों है कई जगह दोनों नहीं होगा
कई जगह दोनों
मुंगेर
The new bridge which has been built, that is rail cum road.
This can be cut. So say Abhishek about the production engineering. See the difference between production engineering, material engineering. What are the difference between production engineering and material engineering?
So production engineering is concerned about the production processes and monitoring the parameters.
Whether quality management comes under production engineering or not?
No, quality management does not come under production engineering, it comes under material.
Then what is production?
Production is about monitoring the parameters which are going on in the industries and then optimizing it and channelizing it in a way such that the production process goes on in a smooth manner.
What is the meaning of production?
Production means generation of products. Like
what type of products?
Sir, if it's a power industry, then it is about production of power.
Whether it would be goods
if
or products in electricity, you can say enterprises. What is good?
The electricity enterprises. So it's the power plant will generate electricity, and for
whether electricity generation is good or supply or what you say services.
It's a service.
Services.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir. Electricity services which we are getting from the.
प्रोडक्शन को पूछ रहे हैं प्लीज डिफाइन व्हाट इज प्रोडक्शन
प्रोडक्शन इज द यूज ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल एंड ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग इट थ्रू अ प्रोसेस एंड कन्वर्टिंग इट इनटू फाइनल गुड्स
ओके देन व्हाट अबाउट इंडियन ऑयल व्हाट टाइप ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज
इंडियन ऑयल इज अ इंडियन स्टेट ओन कंपनी
स्टेट ओन कंपनी
इंडियन स्टेट ओन कंपनी
ओके
एंड
It is in the state means government of India.
Government of India.
Definitely. Then differentiate that whether it is corporation or government company or
holding company.
Any type of company.
So it's a corporation in which Indian government is having 57% stakeholding.
Corporation?
It's a Indian oil corporation.
Corporation means corporation after all.
इंडियन ऑयल कॉर्पोरेशन लिमिटेड सो इंडियन स्टेट इज ओनिंग 57% ऑफ द शेयर्स एंड द रेस्ट 43% आर ओन्ड बाय
पिछले बार भी आपसे पूछा गया था और आपने अभी तक उसको क्लियर नहीं किया है कि व्हाट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन कॉर्पोरेशन डिपार्टमेंटलाइजेशन प्राइवेट लिमिटेड पब्लिक लिमिटेड होल्डिंग कंपनी
How many public sector enterprises working in oil refinery sector?
Sir, first is Indian Oil Corporation. Second,
name them exactly how many. Have you the information?
Only public sectors.
Only public sector.
Five, sir.
Only five. Oil
refinery.
Oil refinery. Only
five. IOCL, BPCL, HPCL, ONGC is also working in refining process.
Then in private sector?
Private sector we have SR Limited, we have Reliance India Limited.
Okay, you introduce.